Yep.
Now, the reason the Vitamix will make hot soup from cold water is because if you look at the jar, it's a little irregular. It's square at the bottom instead of round, but it is round at the top. What this does is it creates friction in the flow pattern. If you turn this up to high, you'll notice that the water bounces a lot because it can't turn that corner very well. This creates friction, and the friction will heat the water. If you feel it, it's room temperature, about 75 degrees, I guess. This will go up to about 120 degrees by the time we're done. We're going to start off doing some stuff we don't recommend you do in a regular blender. That's putting food in it while it's moving at high speed. Please don't do this with a blender at home unless you want to burn it up. Put a carrot in. You can see how fast it liquefies the carrot. The Vitamix is very powerful. 2-horsepower motor, about the same as a lawnmower, so it is a lot stronger than a blender. You're going to put some celery in there, which has lots of strings in it. These strings have a tendency to wrap around blades of your processor. Might burn out your motor. And you can see how fast we make some carrot and celery juice. All that's missing here is a little bit of tomato, a little bit of onion, a shot of hot sauce, and a shot of vodka, and you've got
Bloody Mary.
That's exactly right. That's in the cookbook section in the beverages underneath cocktails. So we do have that base covered for you if you want to do that too. Next, we're going to put in the leafy greens, start to put some red cabbage. I know it's red, but it is a leafy green. And we're also going to put in a little bit of kale. This is considered one of the superfoods. And we're going to put in about a, about a cup, maybe a half a cup, something like that. And we'll also put in some spinach. All of these are the best for your digestive system. They've done a lot of studies with these leafy greens, and they find that the more you eat, the less your chance of colon cancer. Okay, colon cancer is number 2 cause of death in America today in the cancer category. So we're going to put in a little bit of that and let that green it up. Next, we're going to put in some tomato. Now, tomatoes are rich in lycopene. Any red fruit or vegetable is very good for your body. Studies have shown that Italian men live longer than Americans. They think it might be the sauce and the grapes and the wine and all that stuff. So, if you want to live a little longer, get a lot of lycopene. Lycopene's in the red stuff. That's in your watermelon, strawberries, tomatoes, and your grapes. Now, I'm trying to get a brown color. Don't ask me why, but we have pictures in these things that we shoot for. So, we can go to the soups, and we'll go ahead and go to the tortilla soup. That's the color we're shooting for right now. Not even close, right?
No.
Needs more tomato.
Yeah,
so we'll put a little tomato in there, see what happens. A little closer, so you can redden it up any way you want. A little red cabbage will bring it up. Next, we're going to put in some other stuff. This is one of my favorites. I don't know if you guys like onions. I like onions a lot. The problem with onions is it's one of the vegetables that we buy by the pound, but we don't use all of it. And if you're in a Vitamix, you'll use all of your vegetables and fruits from here on out. You can take the knot, the skin, all that dietary fiber, drop it in the container, and it'll just liquefy it right in. Next, we're going to put in a little bit of... Let me see if I can find it. Go with a little bit of ginger. You guys like ginger? This is a medicinal herb. They've been using it for a long time. Ginger helps get your breath fresh. Thank you, sir. Get this will freshen your breath, but also it's good for settling your stomach. That's why ginger ale works. And it is a nice tasting herb. I love ginger, but she wasn't my favorite castaway. Yeah, Marianne. Yeah, the guys will always say they like the down to earth women. That's the way we are. And a little bit of yellow squash. Squash helps rebuild collagen in your skin. Ladies, if you're looking for better skin, eat lots of squash. It works. I'm 154 years old. But I look 54. Half of that statement's true. You got to figure out what you have. Now we're going to put in a little bit of cilantro. Cilantro is an herb. What's that? Oh, you got it on top of it. Oh, okay. There's a slide off of it. You got to make room for it up here. Yeah, we're still getting used to our food. You guys know about cilantro. This is excellent for cleansing the blood. This will help remove heavy metal from your blood. You guys know the heavy metals? Like Led Zeppelin? Iron Maiden? Freddie Mercury? I'm just kidding. Lead, iron, mercury, very good to get that out of your skin, or out of your blood, I should say. Now, you'll notice this does look like grass. So if you run out of this, go to the yard. Just kidding. One guy said, I have a dog. I said, use the neighbor's yard. We're playing. Don't put grass in the machine. The human body doesn't digest grass. You don't want to do that. So make sure we want to touch the disclaimer. Don't put grass in the machine. All right, next is going to be specialty ingredients. Now, the machine is heating things up for us. If you feel the machine now, it's been on running about 2 minutes. And instead of room temperature water, now it's starting to get pretty hot. You can see it actually has some steam coming out of it already. So it's going to go up to about 120 degrees by the time I'm done. Now we're going to put in some optional ingredients. First one's garlic. Garlic is a natural antioxidant. This helps to lower your blood pressure, your cholesterol, and it's good for also for sleep aid. If you have trouble sleeping, use garlic. You might sleep alone, but you'll sleep better. Notice that I didn't have to mince it. That could be a pain. I don't want to worry about that.